rookie, the first day of trout season. It's smaller, probably about like 10 inches. I couldn't pour any size of my boots for 13 inches. So, alrighty. Do you want to pick him up or no? There you go. That's a nice one floated up over the dam. Here you go, Smile. There it is. Oh, you're in the sunlight, man, but there we go. Sucker for him. Holy crap.
It's not a
Ethan's freaking fourth sucker. This one's a nice one again. Holy crap. Look at that. Look at that. I'll hold it still for you, Ethan. Get it on me. Really quick. Look how big that is. A nice. Nice sucker. We both have the same camera. There we go. I got a trout on. After you just let go of that last sucker. Brookie. There we go. Yeah, it is a nice one. We're just walking, wading up the creek. And there we go. Earlier this morning, we fished clear shade. We didn't catch anything real big. The biggest thing was like a 15, 16 inch sucker. There we go. Let him go, really. My cousin just caught actually the first creek chub of the year. Oh no, Ethan. Ethan, that's a native trout. Native trout. Good job, Ethan. I'm going to let him go. We were wading up, and we're done wading, but I seen this little guy in the water. We grabbed him. Crayfish. Here we go. I'm gonna let that guy go.
You hear me?
What?
You coming
here? Nice, Brookie. Yeah, that is a nice one. You know what? Yeah. Yep, that's another big. That's another nice Brookie we've been hitting now. There we go. You got another one. Hey, you showed up this way. Hungry Jack. He showed up this way.
Can't see him through there, but yeah.
You got another one. Smallest one. Pretty much. Dad's gonna ring a brookie on him. Holy shit, he's got a big one. Come on. I ran up as quick as I could to get it. Oh yeah. There we go. Joey, hold up your fish. Hold up your fish. Just right on. 17. That is just a hog of a fish, though. Alrighty. Good deal. There we go. There's a nice brook here. Biggest fish caught today was